An interview is filmed.
Señor Presidente,
what can true Yarens do to serve Yara?
The capital is shown.
True Yarens have long memories.
The streets are empty.
We remember how so-called civilized nations treated us when we needed them most.
A crocodile swims through a creek. A man hangs from his feet on a buoy. Libertad guerrillas walk through a jungle.
Are you concerned about the terroristas who call themselves Libertad?
A sniper scope eyes one from a distance. El Presidente stares for a long moment. His lips curve up into a smile. Soldiers and guerrillas fire at each other. Words appear. A Ubisoft original. Danny drives a vintage red car past a rundown neighborhood.
You're an orphan, see?
A woman speaks to her.
Why do you want to run? Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan.
Danny parks at a garage.
I only see you. So why are you here?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. And I want to know who's going to help me take him down.
The mechanic stares at her.
Okay.
The image goes black. A boat speeds near the capital.
Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you with a bullet to the leg. You can shoot, so shoot.
Danny enters a church.
You have rules.
You might kill,
but you're no killer.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
Everything got another purpose.
In the red car, she speeds down a street and blows up a tank. Guards fire at her as she launches rockets from a backpack. Danny turns to Juan and nods.
That usually work?
50-50.
Rockets fall from the sky on Yaren soldiers. Words appear. How far would you go? Danny crashes into a boat, then stabs a man in the chest. Words appear. For revenge, Danny rides a horse.
Those eyes, Danny. I know exactly who you are.
Words appear. For family, Danny stares at Cortez.
I am nothing like you.
Words appear. For war, for control, for Yara, for truth, for power, for victory, for freedom, for duty, for pride, for survival. Title, Far Cry 6.
Play it on the all-new Xbox.